we want to use git-config with the option --global in order to tell the system who we are. This way, Git will identify all our changes to the repository with our email and our name. So in this case, I'm going to use my university email address. And I'm also going to set my real name as a username. To this end, I just press the upward arrow and change email for name.